The Detroit Lions pulled out the trick plays versus Minnesota, one being a fake punt in their own territory that went for a big game. A crucial third down with 2 minutes remaining, they threw a pass to their tackle, Penei Sewell, who got the first. After the game, Sewell spoke about head coach Dan Campbell's gutsy play calls.
Dude's got some nuts on him, bro. Like, that's simple as that. I couldn't find another word. Dan Campbell's going to be him, and nobody's going to change that, and that's what I love about him.